I got some piercing jewelry from Body Candy. Good morning, vlog. So today is June 4th, my mom's birthday. I gotta get ready, but today I wanna have people like say happy birthday to my mom and tribute to her. So yeah.
Happy birthday.
I love you. Guys, so I'm ready. I had to change my shirt because the shirt I had on was a crop top and it was black and it was cute, but I didn't like how it was looking. So I just switched it and I'm gonna show y'all my outfit. So I have on these leopard pants, then this shirt, and I'm looking very much pretty, period. Happy birthday, mom. That's turn up for show, and I just hope today goes great. I'm gonna try to vlog as much as I can, and hey y'all, so I just did my edges and my skincare routine, and now I'm just waiting for my auntie to come back. I'm gonna have to drive to drop some stuff off to where we're going, and let me show y'all pictures of my family. So that's me when I was a baby. That's my grandma, Not Nail. That's Auntie Isha. That's me, Tori, Amazing, and Not Nail. There go my mom right there. There go me and Not Nail on Easter. That's Moody and Amazing, Tia. That's grandma, Uncle Sam. There go me again on Easter. That's Jerry and Tyra. That's Kamaya. That looks like to real. That's Tia, Amazing. That's mommy, my mama, LeBaron, and I Nail. That's Tia on prom. That's Tamika. That's grandma. That's me again on Easter. That's my mom on prom. That's Not Nail. That's Jerry, Tyra, and Terrell. This is grandma's mom. So this is like all of us. Me and Tori, Kamaya, and Monet when it was little. Grandma and Not Nail, Amazing and Tamika, Not Nail and LeBaron, Isha and Pebbles. And this is a picture Not Nail got my grandma right before she passed away. Like, she got this made as a surprise. And it was this. One thing about it, I'm a vlog.
You got it? Get the cord.
Okay. We're struggling. But yeah.
Hi, vlog.
He said he wanted to take over my channel, so. And what's he saying? Do I hear him saying anything?
I will take your YouTube channel, but I'm gonna take all your money first. And then I'm gonna go buy a car with your money.
Oh, wow. Wow. Hi. Say hi. He said, hey, y'all. He wants y'all. This is JC. Hi, baby. I missed you. You missed me, JC? Yeah, he missed me. He missed me. Hey, vlog. So right now I just picked up the balloons. Well, it's a lot more in the trunk, but I'm just gonna take these and sit them somewhere. But
you know the blues. So right now we're about to release some balloons for my mom.
Because we love her. We all love her. We all love her.
Say hi to the vlog. She's eating right now, so. Well, I would like to say happy birthday to my mom. Thank you guys for all coming out. My mom, I know she's here with us, and I don't know what to say. Yeah, I love my mom, of course, and yeah, I'm going to turn up for her. Sorry, mom, I didn't have no speech prepared, but I'm here. Okay. Yeah. One, two, three. Happy birthday. I love you, mom. Hi, vlog. This is my friend Kaya. As you know, you saw her in the Texas vlog. You see her every time when this stuff come up. This right here is a real friend. Get y'all a real friend because she always comes through for me, no matter what, and always there for me. And I appreciate you so much, Kaya. Seriously, get y'all a friend. When y'all get a good friend, yes, definitely. Hey vlog, so today is Sunday, June 5th, and it's been 2 years since my grandma has passed away. I cannot believe it's been 2 years. Today we're having a balloon release again, and we're gonna do some more stuff. You wanna say something?
And subscribe.
Subscribe. And yeah, but I'm gonna eat some food from yesterday. It was fat, y'all. It was fat. So yeah, that's all really much I gotta say. Yeah. Okay, y'all, so this is my plate. I got spaghetti, baked beans, and chicken, and it's so fat. I haven't had food like this in so long, y'all. Y'all know that in my town, it's not a lot of restaurants like Chicago and just different food. I haven't had barbecue, baked beans, spaghetti, none of that stuff in so long. Like, that's actually good and just homemade, and I don't know, but I love it. I'm so happy I'm eating. So I'm about to smash. And literally, like, we had to stack up because we had a whole bunch of food left over. It was gonna get all thrown away. So everybody who came had to take plates home, all that stuff. And it was still food that got thrown away, I think, but for the most part, everybody had seconds, thirds, took some food home, all that, so. Yeah.
Hey vlog, so here's honey. Say hi, honey. Say hi. So I just made it to my cousin's house.
Hi.
You wanna say anything?
Go follow my TikTok.
Period.
It's Adore. It's Adore dot dot heaven.
Period. Go follow her TikTok, y'all.
Hi.
Wanna say anything else?
I wanna say she's an amazing cousin.
Aw, you're an amazing cousin too.
Thanks.
Your sister's like, add me on TikTok, you want them to add your TikTok?
Yeah, add me on TikTok. I'm gonna tell you my name. It's...
You don't remember your TikTok name?
No.
Okay, we're gonna catch y'all back later if she remembers. So see y'all later.
So my TikTok name is IWUV Nene. Go follow me.
So go follow her on TikTok, y'all. You already know. And yes, I always do day in the life vlogs, week in my life, everything.
Oh, I'm gonna do that too. I'm having YouTube vlog. Okay, guys, so I think I'm gonna have YouTube vlog too, so make sure you go follow me on that.
Period.
YouTube account.
And y'all,
all I gotta say is my birthday is in a couple of days, so please wish me a happy birthday.
Wish
and
a happy birthday in the comments.
If you're not liking and subscribing, you better leave.
So, leave. Period.
Period.
Stoney, you wanna say anything?
Hi, guys.
You let y'all know we love y'all, okay?
We love y'all.
Y'all are amazing.
Hey, y'all. Say hi.
Yeah, say your phone.
Say hey, y'all.
JC here. Say, what y'all doing?
Oh.
He definitely trying to talk to y'all. Uh-uh. Say, see y'all later. He said, see y'all later. Bye, y'all. We trying to teach him how to walk.
Jack here.
Vlog. So right now I'm at Jewel's with Shakori and we're trying to get a cake and nobody's over here to help us. We asked people, they closed early, so we're thinking about writing on the cake. That's what's gonna happen.
Okay, period.
Period.
Vlog, I tried.
Vlog.
Hey! Happy birthday, Cuddy! Recipes, grandma! Recipes, mama! Recipes, auntie!
Everybody! Tari, say hi to my vlog!
Hi, vlog! How you doing? Can you see my gift, my anniversary gift?
I need some
a red cup for my drink!
I don't think she liked me.
Talking about all the time. You can maybe call a man.
Hey, did you say you know where it's land?
I'm about to see.
I close my eyes.
You can see me here, yo. Just letting me go sign.
To make every day on your birthday. And every night your Valentine.
Ready?
Ready?
Go ahead and get up, y'all. Let's go, like, kick. Peace. Ready? Ready? Second, drop. Go ahead and get up, y'all. Go ahead and get up. You know you're tired of scrolling on TikTok, bro. And you know the dance. Come on, come dance. Let's go, like, kick. Peace.
Okay.
Okay.
Okay guys, I'm gonna take a shot. I'm gonna do my vlog. It's my cousin's birthday.
My name is cool.
Everybody wanna say
happy birthday!
It ain't my birthday, but it's my birthday. We out here for my mama, for grandma, for mommy, for everybody.
It's not my birthday, but it's close to my birthday.
You wanna say anything?
I have to say that.
Y'all wanna
say it? My sister Shantae, I miss you a whole lot, and love to you.
You wanna say anything to TT? Y'all wanna say anything? A message?
I love you, TT.
Hi, make sure y'all subscribe.
Subscribe.
Follow me and make sure you subscribe to Ari.
Together,
grandma and my mom, Kevin. Cheers. I love you guys. I miss you guys so much. Look, the balloons, they still going all together. Yep. Yeah.
Hey vlog, I got a watermelon. What? Did somebody sprinkle something on it? Why does it taste like that? I don't like this one.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday. 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 Happy birthday.
never leave me lonely. I just wanna be the.
Hey live, today is June 6th, Monday, and right now I'm doing my work because my summer class started. And I'm feeling great, so yeah, I don't got much to say, but yeah. Hey vlog, I'm with Star right now. Say hi, Star. Hey vlog, look at this picture of my mama. That's her. She looked just like me. She got her looks from me, y'all.
My mom and I know. That's my mom on her birthday.
Miss Nanel. Nanel again. That's me. Me again. My mom again.
Yeah.
Hey vlog, I'm with Kaya right now.
Hey,
how you feeling, Kaya?
Feeling good. It's a decent day.
Yup, yup. Hey guys, so I'm about to try the Rice Krispie treats for you. Well, me and Jakari actually. I'm gonna try these. We have strawberry shortcake and Oreo. I'm gonna try. Ooh, this is melting, kind of. Look at that.
Interesting.
It's pretty good.
What would you rate it on a scale 1 to 10?
1,000. Who said 1,000? This is a little too sweet. I don't really eat sweet stuff. I'm gonna save that for later though.
I think it was good.
I give it a 7 out of 10. It's very sweet to me. But it ain't bad. So I'm not gonna try the Oreo one because I don't even want to eat that right now. So yeah, and Kyrie don't want to try it either. So see you guys. Hey guys, so Jakari finna try some ice cream. Show them what kind.
Strawberry, the little shortcake. It's good.
1 out of 10. Yeah.
200.
Okay. Would you recommend it? Yes or no?
Yes.
Yeah, he recommends it. Okay, guys.
Want to say hi to my vlog?
Hi.
Say hi vlog.
Hey vlog.
Hey vlog. So for one, I just did diamond hair.
Period. Turn around. Period. I just did her hair. She got the little buns, the little bangs with the curly ends, and the pink in the back, baby. What y'all know about that? She's too cute. How you feel, Dami? You like your hair? Talk.
Get your hair done like Ari, or
turn around, Diamond. Slow. Keep turning. Okay. Good morning, vlog. Today is Thursday, June 9th, and I'm with JC. Say hi. Say hi, vlog. Say hi, vlog. He's gonna say hey, y'all. Go, baby. Go, baby. Go. Go, baby. Go, baby. Go. Say hi, JC-er. Say hi. Say hi to them people. Say hi. Y'all, she said, hey, I don't want that. I don't want that. Say hi, vlog.
Say hi, vlog.
Yay! Okay, y'all. Today I'll be going home, and guess what, y'all? The girls coming with me. So that vlog is going to be out because I'm gonna think they had so much fun at my house, and we're gonna be doing everything. So yeah. Say bye, vlog. Give me that. Say bye, vlog. Say bye, bye. Say bye. Let it go. Let it go. Say bye, bye. Say bye, bye. Flabby slob. It's my nose for me. Cause what is this? Okay, vlog.
Hey, vlog. So for one, I just want to show y'all new chain. Who this? Double C's. The double C's are for my mom and grandma. Their names are Chanel and Shantae. Yeah, so double C's. And my cousin Jerry gave me this for Pinky Jerry. And then these chains right here. I had this. My mom gave me this chain, this necklace with this charm, when I was 15, and I got it for Christmas. And then this charm right here, that was the charm my mom had on her when she passed away, but the chain she had on was broken, so they just gave me the charm. So I just put the charm on with my chain because, yeah, and we always together forever. Yeah, but I probably might take this chain off and just wear it sometimes because, oh, you see that? I don't want my chains to get like tangled and mixed up. That's why I just wear one chain at a time. But yeah, and then I had this ring for years. So I was like, I don't know, over 6-7 years. Diamonds and this and that, but. Yeah, I had this chain since I was like maybe 14. My cousin Tamika gave me that ring. Then these earrings, my Auntie Isha, she gave me these earrings for Christmas. I love jewelry. I've been like, my family, we wear jewelry, and I love gold jewelry. Gold, gold, gold. Nothing but to take this out. I got a gold septum that I'ma show y'all in a vlog soon. But like my nose ring is gold, that's why I just kept that in. I love gold. Gold is beautiful. But yeah, I'm just blessed and thankful for everything that I do have. These jewelries and everything that I do have definitely mean a lot to me and have meanings and reasons and stuff for me. And oh yeah, this bracelet. This bracelet right here was my grandma's. This bracelet was my grandma when she passed away. She had it on, and that was I got her bracelet. So all this jewelry that I do have on, it definitely means a lot to me, and it has sentimental value. And you know, I remember, you know, everyone and everything, and I don't know what to say, but yeah. So so we made it home right now. I just made pizza rolls and tater tots with ranch and hot sauce and mixed for them. So I'm gonna show y'all how that looks. Hey vlog, so today is Friday, June 10th, and it's like 9:58 p.m. Right now the girls are out there watching a movie, and I'm about to just give y'all a little haul. So I got some piercing jewelry from Body Candy. I got this septum ring. It's gold. I really want all gold, so yeah. And then I got this, and it got like diamonds at the bottom. It's
pretty small. And then I also got some piercing rings. Very much cute. And it's gold, pink, rose gold. It's fat. But yeah, so right now I'm just trying to get this out. I got a glove because my hands be like slippery. Hi guys, you want to say hi? Say hi to the vlog. Want to say hi to the vlog?
Hi
vlog! Me too.
Oh wow, they were peeking the whole time.
I saw you that I told
Sean
to look, but you better be real quiet.
Okay, hey vlog, so for one, my glove freaking ripped, but tell me why I was twisting it the wrong way this whole freaking time. I'm going righty tighty lefty loose, you know what I'm trying to say, righty tighty lefty loosey, and I'm just steady freaking boom 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 twisting. No, so I finally twist the other way and the ball is finally freaking it fell. I'm too happy. I'm about to put this going in. Period. Too happy. But in a 16 gauge, let's see how to. I don't know what was the point of ripping it. If we can just whatever. So you just open it to see how it is. Okay. I'm scared. Yay! This is me with no subtitle. Ah! Look at me! Look at me! It's giving. Period. Don't play well. Y'all. Yeah, that's what it's giving. It's giving baddie. Don't play with me. Don't play with me.
Oh,
Shine, how do you feel?
I feel mad.
Why?
Because what are those things in the water?
What things? You didn't see it coming?
Yeah.
I had 99 lives. How many lives do she got left?
69.
69? Dang, you done your back to back, huh?
Yeah.
Wow. You don't care. Those my lives, though.
Who cares?
Wow.
See, look. What it is? What it is?
Snakes.
Snakes don't live in water.
I mean, eels. Those are electric eels. That's why you gotta hurry up and move from it. Yup, you gotta go fast. How you feel? You just did that.
I feel angry. It just made me.
Just go. Keep swimming. Go, go, go.
What the heck?
This game is fun?
No.
Yes, it is.
No, it's not.
This is what fun feels like. Frustration.
No, it doesn't.
Yes, it does. You safe now?
No! Too bad. Is that a big one?
Yep, you better run.
Yeah! Okay. I don't feel happy. I'm going to the next one.
I told you not to go to that hard world. You didn't listen.
I don't care.
You see? That's where that attitude gets you. Yeah.
I hate
say hi, vlog.
Hi, vlog! I hate this game. I'm going to bathroom.
Tell them about your teeth that it fell out.
My teeth fell out. This kind of teeth.
Say okay, bye vlog. Say bye vlog. Say bye vlog.
Bye vlog.
Press the real button.
Can I show you something?
Yeah.
Who's this?
Bye vlog.
Who's this?
Who's who? Mario. Oh, you asking them that?
Yeah.
Oh.
Now, this how you die. This how I died.
One way.
This how I died. I'm not gonna look. This how I died.
When you done, press the red button on fly.
Hi, Dad.
Press the red button to end it.
No.
Okay, vlog.
No! Vlog, can I show you one more last thing?
Okay, this has been going on for a good minute, Shine. They want to see something else. And you playing these hard levels knowing that it's hard.
And you I'm trying to show them it's just hard.
They know it's hard, but you can't even beat level one.
And
go to world one and play level one.
Okay. Nope. Okay, I want round one.
Now go to the first one. The first one. I don't know if that's the first one. Nope. Yo, then she just waste my stuff I build up for. Okay, vlog.
Good morning, vlog. Today's Sunday, June 12th, and it's about 9 in the morning. Amazing sleep. Shine and Diamond. Well, Shine just got up a day out there watching TV. I don't know what I'm going to do today with them. Yesterday, we played Mario. The other day, I took them to the park and Walmart. You know, it's not really nothing, but it's kind of wet outside. I really want to have a picnic, but the grass will be wet. Probably do their nails and stuff today, and then I was letting them draw and stuff and have stickers. They got me some little art on my wall, I mean on my refrigerator, so it's cute. Want to say hi to the vlog?
Oh brother, what is this? Hi vlog.
Yeah, she just got up. Oh, well. Hold on. Want to say hi to the vlog? I'm about to show them what y'all did on my refrigerator. So this is what they did. So, yeah. But, okay vlog, I'll talk to y'all later. Hey vlog, so it's 5:54 right now and I'm not doing nothing much. The girls are out there playing Mario. I made them some chicken tenders and fries. I gotta go to the store again to get them some more stuff and like snacks and stuff. I don't know what we're gonna do today though. I said I want to do their nails and stuff like that, so I might do that. And I'm gonna go to the store, take Shine and Diamond just to get them out the house. Amazing says she wanna stay in the house, so yeah, but for the most part they just been playing Mario. And I don't really got nothing planned, so drop some orange hearts in the comments if you got this far. Thank you so much for watching and hope you enjoyed the vlog. Hey vlog, so let me wipe my camera off. I feel like you have more potential.
Today we're at the grocery store and we're trying to get some more snacks.
Yeah, we're at the grocery store right now and I'm letting them get more snacks.
And my sister Diamond and Maiden is over there.
Say hey to the vlog. Diamond.
Hi. And
amazing.
Today, we're gonna be having fun. And then after we go into the grocery store, we're going to park.
The what?
Park.
Okay, vlog. So, yeah. Hey vlog, so I just made it to the park and we're having a little picnic. We went to Hy-Vee. We got like some stuff to eat and stuff for dinner, snacks and stuff, but right now I got us some watermelon. Well, I'm gonna set it up and I'm gonna show y'all. So this is the little setup. They got Pringles, watermelon, candy that they picked out, and juice, and then they all got a different kind of cookies. And then they are playing. How do y'all like your cookies? How do you like your cookies?
Amazing.
I love them.
Are y'all having fun? Well, Diamond just failed.
I know.
Shine, where are you going?
Well, okay, vlog. I'm gonna just end this video here. I'm gonna let them stay at the park for a little bit longer, and then we're gonna go home. A bug bit me, so I'm ready to get out of here, but I'm gonna let them play. And yeah, I'm just very much chilling, and I hope you enjoyed this vlog, for real, for real. Now, see you guys.